Want a Sprite cranberry? It's the most thirstiest time of the year. That's my query. Shout out to LeBron James.
Holy shrimp, that's epic!
It's reaction time!
My humble son regards as a fellow members of the Alpha Branch of the Reploid. And now, commence the video.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Silverreploid CLE. How are you guys doing on YouTube? That's right, the Silverreploid coming to you live looking fresh in the flesh on the net, streaming on stream, and welcome back to another reaction video today, guys. It's that time again. Today's another time to react to SMG4's new video. This is SMG4's Christmas video this time, and today we're looking at Mario Alone. Christmas is just around the corner, and of course, Christmas Eve comes first, then Christmas Day, and of course, after that comes New Year's Eve, the mark of when I first started YouTube. I will definitely make a video in regards to that very soon, so on the day when the day comes. But anyway, guys, before we get to the video, make sure you pause the video and subscribe to SMG4 and the Hobo Bros. As always, guys, I'm going to add those channels in each of our areas, DCO, in the description, comments, and the outro. Shout out to everyone who's been still sticking around to my YouTube channel ever since I first started since 2010. And with that being insinuated, guys, let us go ahead and react to this video, in which we'll see how it goes. Rolling clip now.
Christmas, everyone!
Likewise, thanks so much for being part of our lives.
Extra awesome.
Very amazing.
The SMG4 Nirvana store is on sale. 30% 30. Woo! You can go check it out now by following the link to glitchproductions.store.
Oh, yes. Totally amazing.
Wow, this sale goes for 10 days and starts today, and it ends on New Year's Eve, so get it quick.
A little more light to it.
Here's to very festive times. Hope you enjoy this very festive video. Luke, give me the best.
Let's do this.
Santa impression you have.
Here goes nothing. Mushroom Kingdom covered in snow.
Mario.
He overslept. It's Christmas, and of course, yeah.
Hey, let's go.
You better not make me miss my trip to Miami.
Miami? That's where they're going? Oh. They're going on a trip, and I think I know where this is going. Optimus Prime? Oh.
Housekeeping. Housekeeping?
Yep, he's still passed out. Why not just break the door down? Oh. That is one agile bus. Ah, so they are going to Miami. Be safe, guys, and try not to catch a cold. Yeah. Ah, Axel's tagging along the trip too. You sure about that, Bowser? Luigi really wants his brother to come forth to them to take the trip to Miami.
I meant to say
come with them, not come forth to them, but yeah. Later. Everything is so misanthropic at this point. The entire interior, and now he decides to wake up. Yeah, solitarily. In a very solitary manner.
Where is everybody?
They left. Oh, Toad's there. I guess he had lack of interest in going on a trip with them. Oh! He must be taking a trip himself. I don't blame him.
Hey, Stinky, little toady.
I doubt that! Yep, I knew it. Vegas. I love that name. The name of an awesome video editor, too.
Oh, no! No! Oh,
It would appear so, Mario. I'm sure you got leftovers in the fridge. Or something. Or you have revenue to go out to eat. What's this? Of course. The wet bandits. AKA, in this case, Mushroom Kingdom style, Mario and Waluigi. Pardon me. Oh, they're making replicas of... Yep. Yeah, Mario's trying his hardest to live with the condition he's in right now. Oh! Electro Swing, I love that dance. Been practicing a lot.
This is...
Oh my goodness.
The cops!
Hi, how are you?
Jeez.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Good question. I guess they're not interested. Ouch.
Mamma mia.
Psycho and Luigi robbed the castle. Yep. They are indeed Mushroom Kingdom's wet bandits. Indeed.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, no. Mamma mia. Oh, so technically he's not interested in company. Fox?
I'll take your entire stock.
Oh man.
It's a Mario time. La la la.
Oh. Wait, what? What door did he go out of? To go to the
Let's
store.
Go.
Oh. Oh. Ah. He's freaking arming the place. What are those supposed to be? Grenades? Oh, shoot. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Imagine them making a misconception since he drew the eyebrows on the mushroom. Imagine people making a misconception thinking that it'll actually shrink them, but technically it has his own genuine color to make them grow big, and you know what I mean. Mushroom prank. Oh. Hey, Steve. Or is it? They're back. It's like Mario is Kevin McAllister. I love this episode right here. Home Alone's one of my favorite movies. Yup. Or is it? It's music though. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh.
You fat bastard.
Oh! Oh. Yep. Just like on Home Alone. Many people's favorite throwbacks. And they're doomed. Oh! I was gonna crush him like... Yep.
Here we go! Yeah! Yeah! Whoa.
Oh, shoot. And... Oh. My. Gosh. It was at this moment, Waluigi knew he messed up.
I lose.
Yep. Oh my goodness. Oh! The infamous Waluigi launcher. Great. And they're in. Now what? They're everywhere. Yup! That's one. That's two. Bob Toy. Whoa! That's three. Mario's very clever with this stuff. He really is. Oh, that's four.
Somebody cheated.
Oh, whoa. Oh man, that's five. I'm just counting traps. Oh, that's six. Sans Tari. That's seven. Mario did a very bang up job with these traps. Like Kevin did. That's eight. Oh. The trap wore out. Oh! Ouch! Two traps failed.
Here we go.
How are you gonna pan that out? That's nine, but it was a fail. A smash letter. Imagine getting that stuff in the mail. The invitation to be. Oh yeah.
Oh, these are pretty cool bananas.
Oh.
What the fuck is a Sonic?
Wait, what? Is Chain Chomp? Hey. The infamous Chain Chomp from Who Let the Chomp Out. Wow.
Did I win?
I won!
This is ridiculous. Oh! They got him.
I'm about to whip somebody.
Oh! That's gotta hurt.
What's up?
No! That's impossible!
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Mamma mia!
A prank, huh? But they try to rob your castle. Uh oh. Whoa! Fishy boobkins.
Who was that?
Yeah, right there.
Ooh.
No! Keep going, Mario.
Mm-hmm.
That's me.
That's me. There we go. Yes. Hey.
Take that bitch.
The money punch. There you go. Wait. What happened to his Tatsumaki St. Bootjack? Oh. Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
If we're together.
Yeah. It's like family. Yep. Oh! Bowser's really burning them up. Oh! Finished them! There you go. Yes! Fatality. Mario and gang wins. Ooh, nice art there, Dark Kirby 124. This episode was amazing. It really was. Guys, props to SMG4 and everything he's been pouring his heart into to make these awesome videos and put them on YouTube, whether they are SMG4 animations, hitboxes, Meta Runner, which I'm still super pumped to see next year. It was a very long, excellent ride with SMG4, despite the dark sides and stuff, and yeah, I understand how you guys feel when it comes to that sort of thing, but hey, every cloud has a silver lining, and yeah, there will always be shoulders to make you feel better, in my opinion, but yeah guys, I'm very thankful once again to have you guys part of my journey, everyone else's journey on YouTube, as YouTube creators, as fans, as supporters, as viewers, subscribers, everything in general, to show tons of everlasting love and support to people you love to watch daily, and words just cannot articulate, once again, what I would do without you guys. And had I not joined YouTube, had I not done any of this in general, whether it's animations, reactions, because you guys love them to the fullest, reviews, unboxings, musics, even animations, and furthermore, I think I said animations, I don't know, but if I did, then hey, can't hurt to go times two. But anyway, guys, had I not done all this here, my reputation would not have been brighter. I mean, my career would not have been brighter than everything else, even though I've graduated college and everything else. I'm still very thankful that I've actually reached that point, and you guys come along the way, because you guys watched the graduation video and everything else, and I'm very, very infinitely thankful for you guys, my friends and family, online and offline, for being part of my life, for being part of my reputation, keeping me going, help me reach the path I go that all of us were destined to reach, help me find the wind to lead me where it will take me, and furthermore. And guys, with that insinuated, I'm going to conclude this video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it to the fullest, and hope you guys have a very blessed and safe Christmas. This is my early wishing to you guys. Hope you guys have a very blessed and safe Christmas next week, because it's almost there at the Christmas Eve. If you like this reaction, as always, smack the thumbs up button, because it really keeps me going. Subscribe once again to SMG4 and the Hobo Bros. As always, guys, I'm going to add those channels in the usual areas, DCO, in the description, comments, and the outro. And guys, before I really go, about the animation I made, my 1 year SFM animation, I know it was deep and powerful, but it had a little correlation to it, because, well, if you assume that's how I've been feeling, then you're correct. But hey, like I said, every cloud has a silver lining, so guys, keep going, keep pushing through, etc. I'll do the same thing with you guys. If you guys are feeling down like how I was, I'll do the same thing with you guys, keep pushing through no matter what. So guys, if you're new to the channel otherwise and want to see more videos, make sure you take a minute to subscribe for more content and turn on my post notifications. My social media links are in the description and across my Twitch channel as well. And do not forget, as always, to share because you care. And with that said, there are more to come soon. This is Reploid / Inkling himself, Super Reploid CLD. I love you guys to the fullest, and as always, I will see Reploids, Mavericks, Maverick Hunters, Sigma, family. I'm part of your family too, because, well, I love you guys to the fullest. Inklings, Octolings, females, etc., everyone. In the next video, hope you guys have a very blessed and safe Christmas Eve and Christmas Day next week. I'm not going anywhere, I'm still here, I'm just still doing videos and stuff like that. Stay blessed, warmed, loved, and fresh in the flesh, and as always, guys, I will see you next time at Utopia. I love you guys so much. If you haven't already, please make sure to click the bell symbol located by the subscriber count. Just one click away, and boom!